Hi Ravi, good afternoon.
Hello sir, good afternoon.
And how do you do, Ravi?
I'm great sir. What about you sir?
I'm also great, thank you so much. And as you know that I have selected you for this topic, and for this particular topic, actually this topic is not just only for us, it is just for everyone. It plays a major role and a very mandatory role in our day-to-day life. So today we are sitting here for discussing on this topic. So before initiating this topic, I would like to ask, like, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great with you because I'm sitting with a great personality, so it's a pleasure for myself to be with you, and it's a great for me.
Okay, so our topic is like what? Mindfulness. Okay, what is mindfulness, and how should we just follow it, and how can we just implement in our day-to-day life? So before initiating topic, one more question I would like to ask, like how did you prepare this topic?
Actually, I just recently read a book which called Mindfulness. So I got these things and I have been doing it approximately 1 month, and it gave me a lot of result, and which I would say that I would like to give you something. And every human beings are supposed to do this particular things for their daily lives.
Oh my God. While talking to you, just I thought, and it seems like you have some enchanting views regarding this topic. So guys, today we are sitting here to talk about like mindfulness, like what is it and how should we just implement it in our day-to-day life. Today, not me, Ravi, he is just sitting with me, and in this session he will run all the things and he will just explain one by one. So now I am going to give this mic to Mr. Ravi, and please go ahead.
Thank you, sir. So I welcome you, sir, in today's talk.
Okay, thank you so much.
It's called mindfulness. Mindfulness is, let me talk about what is a mindfulness. Mindfulness is be where you are. Being in that positive things, being where you are at this particular moment. So it's all about where you are. Sometimes we feel that if you have some work at your home to do, and sometimes if you are being a trainer of English language, so you are teaching thousands of students, hundreds of students. So you definitely feel some distraction that is popping up inside of your brain.
Sure.
So this is this will help you to be where you are.
Okay, and most other people, they need it.
Yeah, because actually.
Sometimes means having responsibilities of each and everything. Sometimes we just feel burst out, like, oh my God, I'm completely burst out. So I think like somewhere or the other, we just need it.
Exactly.
So I'm eagerly just waiting for you. The points, like what are the points have you brought? So please just go ahead and explain it one by one.
Alright, it's my pleasure to be over here and talking about this particular thing. Alright, so let's start for the first time, and which is called the first thing, right? How to do this mindfulness at a home. You can do at your home, and wherever you are, you can do at any place and at any time. So the first thing that you need to do is to find out a comfortable place where you feel comfortable and alone, or there is supposed to be not any distraction.
Okay, sure.
The first thing that you need to do is to find out a comfortable place. And by sitting you can even do, or you can do by sitting and just sit in a straight position and find a comfortable place, and just feel that how the air is coming inside of your lungs and how it is coming out of the out of your lungs. So this is how you have to do at your home, and it will give you the fine place, you know. And I know it's really difficult for a person if you are doing for the very first time. It's really difficult, and I can understand it's not that something that you can do, and it's not like a miracle that would happen
sure.
in overnight. So it's really important for everyone to do it, and every human beings are really have a need to do that. I want to do this. I want my every person just want to do that. And you make a list of every single day. This is a list of mine, and this is my list. And I just want to this work is to be done, and I have this work to be done. So this mindfulness will help you to be where you are.
Okay, sure.
So you can do that by sitting, and you can even do by sleeping.
Sure.
You know, this is not being sleeping. I mean, be conscious by waking
or
up.
You want to say that we have to just find a comfortable place.
Yes, yes.
Where there should not be any distractions.
Exactly.
And there should not be any noise.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can understand it. Okay.
Mm-hmm. So this is the first thing that you can do by sitting. And the second one, you can even by sleeping, you can do, but you need to find, as I mentioned to you, that you need to find a comfortable place. And like you can do at your home, and the roof tile you can do, or you can even choose that the fresh air that comes from your out of your house, or maybe you can go somewhere else that can give you the positive vibes and
sure.
No distraction. The distraction is
okay. What do you think of park?
Park.
Would it be good? Park in the morning time, or such type of places where we just need some fresh air.
Yes.
And out on your rooftop.
Mm-hmm.
These are the places that we could choose it.
Yes,
for this mindfulness.
Yes.
Okay.
So this is how you have to do it. And the second position you can sit by sleeping. You can do it by sleeping, like just find out a comfortable place and just sleep. And at this particular moment you need to understand that just keep your minds completely fresh.
Okay.
So just sleep in a straight position and think like and just imagine that there is nothing in the world, and there is nothing, anything, and just you are imagining that the air is coming and some butterflies are flying.
Okay.
And only to make yourself feel comfortable.
Some sounds of water.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Some sounds of water, exactly.
I'm sure.
Have you ever done this?
I have not done this, but before this, I would do meditation.
Yes.
When I was in class 11th and 12th, then I would do meditation.
Mm.
I just started doing the meditation by like doing for 2 minutes and 3 minutes, but as I just continued it, then I just got so many results. I got a better result that I started realizing my own self, like I saw the better result in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
And then I started feeling like some positive vibes, and I did not just argue with anybody. And I started analyzing that who am I.
Mm.
So I have done like meditation, but this is first time I'm listening with you that what mindfulness, that how could we do this and how should we. So later what should we do, what about the other pushes?
Mm.
Yeah,
as you
imagination mean, because imagination
yeah.
is everything, as who said, Albert Einstein said. Okay, so by sitting in a proper place and what just imagine that some butterflies are just flying.
Mm.
And some drops of water is just dripping.
Mm.
And
just focus on your, in order to make your feel comfortable, in order to make your body completely fresh, or be in a slight moment, and just focus on your head and your forehead, and just think that there is nothing.
Okay.
And no sounds, no distraction is coming. And focus from your head, and then slightly come down from your chest.
Okay.
And
relaxed.
Be relaxation. Yes, exactly. Be completely relaxed. So this is the first thing, if you want to be completely relaxed.
We have to just inhale the fresh air.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
So and and then come to your chest and just feel that how the air is coming inside of your lungs. And also imagine that how your belly is coming out. When you do it, you will definitely find that your belly is coming out. Yes, exactly.
Oh, like this.
Yes, exactly.
And then do we have to just exhale it? Suddenly?
Yes, no, by slowly you have to do
slowly
it.
Slowly, like
yes. Yes.
Like this?
Exactly.
Oh, why then? I'm very happy that I have learned very soon.
Yeah, you are very.
Okay, then.
And then just come to as you just see this result, your belly is moving out and it's becoming. So it's a just process that you can do to make yourself comfortable and feel relaxable. And
sure.
Then come to your thigh.
Okay.
And just feel like there is nothing, and we are extremely fine, and there is nothing, no any distractions. And then come to your legs, and then this is the process that you can do to feel completely fresh and calmness. You know, mindfulness will help you to be calmness and will also help you to be where you are. So and this will also help you, just like we can just imagine as a benefits of the mindfulness. Like if you are doing, as I mentioned to you just the earlier, like you are teaching to someone else, and something the new words and something the new thought that will definitely come to your mind, and this mindfulness will help you to come out and bring your attention back to your attention whatever you're doing.
It will also just increase your brain power, that
yes, exactly.
of thinking and analyzing all the things, like it will increase.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. So one question that is just arising from inside, like 1 out of 10 people, they don't follow these things. They are completely busy in the politics, they are stirring. So sometimes they complain like I don't have time. So what do you think about these things, like if you don't have time, so how should we do it and when should we do it?
Yes, that's a great question. But I would like to tell you that something, that you don't need extra time. And so in 24 hours, every person has a 24 hours.
Sure.
And we can use our 24 hours and it just mindfulness allows you just to take 5 minutes and 10 minutes. Just you don't need to go somewhere else. You don't need to go and take. It will definitely not take much time. So you can do if you have a 5 minutes. We have a 24 hours. It means it's a great thing, right? It's a great number of hours, and we can do it. So sure. Don't you have 5 minutes for yourself to be with you? If you don't have a time, it means you are not a kind of person who can manage this time.
Sure.
So you have a time. So just bring out 5 minutes or maybe 10 minutes. And keep doing this over and over again every day.
Absolutely, and I really just appreciate it from my heart. Because
thank
one
you.
Of the points which you have been just explaining for 5 minutes or 10 minutes, it's really means wow, and it is just laudable.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm really very thankful that today I'm sitting with you and I'm getting something extra things, because before this I was just completely busy and I was swamped with my works and everything. So today I'm just talking to you with this particular topic, so I'm feeling very wow.
Mm.
So I think this would be also very, very helpful for the audience also.
Exactly.
Who is just watching this video. Okay, that's great. Super. And something else, do you want to just explain about mindfulness?
Mm.
What do you think about people? If they listen these things, so will they follow these things or not? Because Baba Ramdev, he is a yoga trainer.
Mm.
And he is owner of Patanjali.
Mm.
So he used to just upload a lot of videos on social media, and he used to just gives a lot of philosophies that we need to do all the things, and there are so many things that he used to tell us, but most of the people, they watch it and they left it, they do not follow. So what do you think about the people? And there is one more thing, health is wealth.
Yes.
Health is wealth. So in order to succeed, in order to get all the things, we need to just take good care of our health also. So as far as I think that this is just better option for every people. But what do you think about other people who does not follow these kinds of things and who don't want to listen these kinds of things?
I don't know what do they do, but if they follow someone else, so that will be a privilege for them to join this particular things and utilize this given time or utilize this particular things in their life. That will definitely give them, and I would not even force to someone else that you should do it and you are supposed to do it. And somebody, I'm not the kind of person who's focusing you. If you want to do it, so you can. I will not focus you just now. You have to do it. No. So this is your life, and you can even do. But I can do just to make you understand. This is a process that you can do.
This is my duty to make you understand only.
Yes, exactly.
To share my thoughts and opinions, what is right and what
there is
wrong.
A billions of people in the world.
But you are the only person who can just implement it.
Yes, yes, yeah, you are
great.
The only.
All right. So it was just such a great moment. And is there something else want to explain and want to tell to the audience?
So yes, you can.
So I'm talking to you. Would you like to just explain something more about
mindfulness?
Mindfulness
is be where you are, and will help you to be present. And as we feel distraction,
in which time do you do it?
Mm-hmm. There is no limitation of time.
Okay.
And there is no.
I'm talking about time. As you mentioned, we all have 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
So out of 24 hours, when do you do?
I actually do at 5 o'clock.
Okay, really?
Yes.
So you get up at 5 o'clock.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Because in my family members, they are not really busy.
Okay.
So I wake up early in the 5 o'clock and I do approximately half an hour. And for the very first time, I was not able to do it. And but day by day, I started increasing the time, amount of the time, and it gave me a lot of result.
Alright, so I'm very happy, I'm very elated, I'm just very euphoric that I'm today, I'm with you.
Wow.
And I can see the caliber and the efforts that you always put with you. And from my side, best wishes and God blessings with you, Mr. Ravi.
Thank you.
All kinds of things the efforts that you are putting right now in you, this will just give you result very soon, okay? Because you are working upon yourself, and in this modern generation, if you are not working upon yourself, so you will be in dilemma.
Mm-hmm.
Within a very few months, within a very few days, or means within 2 years, you will be in dilemma, because after 2 years, within 3 or 4 years, those people will be asked who has higher caliber to do all the tasks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so right now, so in order to just succeed, in order to make our place in this world, we have to work upon ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
So it was such a great moment with you. So now I wanna end this session.
Yes.
And very, very thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Best of luck, Mr. Ravi.
Thank you, sir.
So bye-bye.
Bye.